The passengers were missing Gordon too. They were having the bounciest, bumpiest ride they had ever had. But Thomas was going so quickly he didn't hear Farmer McColl. And he didn't slow down. He went even faster. The eggs started to bounce in their boxes. Then Thomas changed lines. It caused a big bump. The eggs were breaking. Emily went faster than ever. Her carriages rocked and rolled, and her passengers were biffed and bumped and bounced. The holidaymakers were having a very bumpy ride. They spilt their tea and their buns went flying. He rocked and he rolled. He huffed and he puffed. The fat controller, his wife and his mother were bounced and bumped inside the carriage. Thomas went faster and faster, trying to have another idea. The fat controller leaned out of the window.
Enough, Thomas, he boomed. Stop!
Thomas screeched to a halt. The chickens in the vans flapped and squawked crossly. Then there was trouble. His pistons popped and his traction rods rattled. Inside the carriage, the picnic hamper burst open and the thin controller and Mrs. Percival were juddered and shuddered. Toby took the bend too fast. Henrietta rocked this way and that. The tea was spilt. Then Toby made another mistake. He was still worrying. He didn't see the red signal until the very last moment. He screeched to a stop. Henrietta biffed into him. All the cakes fell onto the floor.